Britain broke its own world record set earlier Thursday to win its second straight Olympic gold medal in the men's team sprint. The team of Philippines, Jason Kenny and Chris Hoy scorched the pine wood surface of the velodrome to post a time of 42.600 seconds, bettering the mark of 42.747 they had set in the previous round. France won the silver medal with a time of 43.013 seconds,